Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers, and on this day in 1995, Disneyland celebrated its 40th anniversary by burying a time capsule. 62 items were placed in this capsule, including a 40 Years of Adventures cast member name tag, a photo of the Disneyland Ambassador team, and also an aerial photo of the Disneyland Resort. The time capsule will be dug up in 2035 after 40 years. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, have a magical day!